I am Colin Baker. I was once the sixth Doctor, and you lucky people, are watching the Pandorica Opens.
The judges have arrived. No. They've nearly beaten the Beano into submission over there. But the judges are...
I will admit.
They're the judges. They are so awesome. There's two there. There's one short one in a minute. Another Star Trek one there. So cool. They've just beaten up the Beano. There's Buzz Lightyear.
It doesn't smoke, don't do drugs.
And now there are ridiculous amounts of people. There are 7 11th Doctors I've seen. We've got a 12th Doctor, a couple of 4th Doctors, and I have a Princess Elsa circling me as we speak. Look. She just won't stop circling me. Okay, Staff's Uni people, this is the LRV. Redecorated this.
Yes. Oh, yes, yes.
I graduated a year ago, it didn't look this nice. And there's all the stars down there, we've got many awesome stalls. This is amazing. Yeah, they've upgraded the LRV. But look, there's all the stars down there. Look at that. There we go. Where's Tennant?
Hey!
Here he is.
Hello. Hang on. This is a meeting of doctors.
The meeting of the doctors.
Indeed. There he is, that's Colin Baker, there's the sixth Doctor, multicoloured coat. Good to see you, Doctor.
Thank you, young man.
So it's about 1:30 and the convention is mental. We didn't expect it to be anything like this, but it's absolutely jam-packed. This is just the canteen area I'm in now, and it is packed. First Stoke-upon-Trent, and it's mental. And just for a little quick thing here as well, I'm in the perfect position. There's Nicola Bryant as Perry, there's Colin Baker, Sixth Doctor, and down there, you can't see very well, is Davros. I've met all three of them, and I'm just working up the courage now to try and ask Colin for a little intro for my Pandorica Opens YouTube videos. If I do that, it will be on this video, so stay tuned. Okay, this is the dealer room at 2:10, and it is packed. Over there is Craig Charles's queue. That has been like that since he arrived here at lunch. It is absolutely insane. Look at this. And I used to go clubbing in this place. And now look at it. It's amazing. Jenny in the cosplay parade, Princess Elsa.
And lastly but not least, absolutely Dakota adorable. Anderson as Wonder Woman.
This is a lovely idea for a first con.
Give them all a round of applause, guys.
Showing off all the cosplay. Yay! Yay! Well done, Jenny! Woo! Anyway, we'll be back after the parade.
So now, guys, one of these is going to go through to the next stage. We're going to be picking between two people, okay? What we need you guys to do is give us a cheer and vote for your favourite costume out of these three, okay?
What's that?
The ball.
So give me a cheer if you think the ball should win.
Doctor.
Yay!
Woo!
We have Connor Bachelor as Ichigo.
Ichigo!
We have Thomas Edwards and Simone Smith as Gara and Sine. We have Lisa Barnett as Motogo the Major. And Jim Fowler as Natsu Dragnell.
Come on, scream! Yes!
Sam Halstead and Simon Redstone as Daenerys and Drogo.
Alright, stop showing off.
Hannah Wimley as Velma.
Velma.
And Ben Millwood as the assassin. Just a couple more. We've got Helen Quill and Lee Wayne as Vincent and Sid from Final Fantasy VII. Stuart Keane from Assassin's Creed. Grace Evans as Historia Rice.
Oh, I'm getting lots of space now.
Joseph Quetta as Comedro. Victoria Ward as Rainbow Dash.
You can say it for like that.
Louder! Woo! Louder! Woo! Louder!
We have Jessica Skidmore as Skeleton Captain America. And last but not least, Daniel Higgs as Star-Lord. Give a round of applause.
It's in cooler, 10 seconds flat. That was a bigger trick.
This is the beauty of Comic-Con, you get to see all these people turning up in these amazing costumes. What are these on his own?
Probably didn't last, did it?
The prize isn't my suit, I'm sorry. I need something to get home in, you can't have the clothes off my back. I couldn't enter. Aww. Right then, have we done a full circle? I think we just about have. Right then, I'm going to quickly confer with the judges. I'll be back in just a moment. Bear with us. Right then, Cherry Blossoms and Jesse McClure have conferred, and they have chosen the following people to go through and face the Borg. That sounds ominous, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Bring it!
Resistance is futile. First two, we've got Daenerys and Drogo. Through to the next group is Furry Castile from Supernatural. And last but not least, Sid from Final Fantasy. Thank you for everything today. You all look fantastic. Congratulations. I want to hear your loudest cheer if you want Sid from Final Fantasy to win. Or how about Drogo and Daenerys? The Fairy Castile from Supernatural.
I think you might be right.
And all the way from Star Trek, from the collective, the Borg!
Local guy.
Right, commiserations. Thank you very much for entering. You're all absolutely amazing. Thank you very much. And thank you guys for taking part in our cosplay competition.
And now I'm just recording. This is after the cosplay parade. Everybody's outside. Batman is here because everything is Batman. There's Harley. There's the Borg who won. He got the trophy and that's awesome. You can walk through, it's fine. Give the camera a wave. Yeah, there you go.
Hi.
And Sophie's just arrived at the convention.
I ran here from work.
That is dedication. She ran here from work.
She's got videos of Colin Baker in LeBron for his YouTube video.
Don't spoil it for my YouTubers. Shh. Ignore what that doctor said. He knows not what he says.
And towards the last half hour of the con here at Stoke, and I'm just heading up to the art area to see if two of my friends want to little bit promo for their artistry. So stay tuned for that.
The same time.
Down this one.
There we go.
Hi, my name's Elizabeth. And hi, I'm Kate. On the internet, we art. And on the internet, I'm called Discord Designs. And I'm Blue Fate. We do art. We do crazy anime art.
This is our artwork.
This is Blue Fate's work. And this is my work. It's not as impressive. Well, it's not as big.
And colourful.
And have you had any famous people show up for your artwork?
I don't know. Might just be Joseph Alton, Pip from Game of Thrones, that came over and was like, hi, I liked your artwork. Would you mind making me one that you can sign to send to me?
Awesome.
And totally got his autograph on my Stark print
amazing.
As well.
Amazing.
That was awesome.
And I'm guessing you'll never let that go for the rest of your life. Brilliant.
It was a total fangirl moment.
Yeah, total fangirl moment. Okay. So, have you had a good Stoke-Con?
It's been great, yes.
Okay.
It's been amazing. Lovely. Thank you.
Yeah, brilliant. Thank you very much.
Yes.
I'm the Pandorica Opens. See you next time.
I'm Nicola Bryant, and you're watching the Pandora.